Today we are going to share 5 free and best software to add subtitles to videos. Subtitle creators to create, add, edit and sync subtitles. Added to this list support 3 most popular operating systems: Windows, macOS, and Linux. Over the past 10 years, YouTube has progressed and changed a great deal. Content creators have much to be grateful for, since YouTube makes many things easier for them. YouTube has a built-in feature to make and edit subtitles. It's free for YouTube publishers to use YouTube's native video subtitle maker and subtitle editor. It is not necessary to have a third-party software to create and edit subtitle files if you have a written script and want subtitles added to videos. To add subtitles to a video on YouTube Studio, click on the Subtitles tab on the left. You will then be asked to select a video for subtitle insertion. Allow YouTube some time to sync and set timing after selecting the script file. It is also possible to download the subtitle file. This YouTube feature can also be used for other videos by uploading them to YouTube. You just make sure there are no copyright issues in your videos. To add subtitles to videos, you can use Jumbler Subtitle Editor, a lightweight but very useful tool. This subtitle editor is quite user-friendly. It offers a straightforward user interface. No complicated settings are required to use it. Jumbler Subtitle Epsilon Editor can be used to add and edit subtitles in the playing mode. The app is also equipped with a spell checker. Jumbler Subtitle Epsilon Editor also offers a built-in translation mode. With translation mode, you can translate subtitles natively to other languages. Subtitles can be colored using this user-friendly video subtitle editor. This open-source subtitle creator app supports nearly all video subtitle formats. The Java runtime environment by Oracle installation is mandatory, as well as it requires you to install Player to view subtitles. Jumbler Subtitle Epsilon Editor is a free subtitle editor with an open-source license. This useful application is designed for 3 popular operating systems: Windows, Linux, and macOS. You need plenty of time to sync text subtitles with videos with a desktop offline subtitle editor. A 5-minute video could take hours to properly sync text subtitles. Use vid.io if you don't want to spend hours or hire someone to sync text subtitles with videos. vid.io is an artificial intelligence-based online service. It saves you from spending a lot of precious time and effort on syncing subtitles with videos. Create a free account on vid.io, choose your plan, and upload your video. Once the video is uploaded, upload the text copy of the script you have spoken in the video, and leave the rest of the job to this automated subtitle editor. vid.io automatically transcribes the audio of the uploaded video into text and places it at the correct points during the video. vid.io offers 3 plans. 2 plans are paid, and 1 plan is free, with a 10-minute limit. vid.io is free for a 10-minute video for subtitle syncing. You will have to buy a premium subscription plan to lift this limit. In addition to the 10-minute limit, the free plan of vid.io puts a watermark on videos. We have added another open-source PC application for subtitle editing to this list, which is called Subtitle Edit. This useful piece of software is Microsoft.NET framework-based. Subtitle Edit is a lightweight and truly user-friendly program. It can be used efficiently to create, adjust, and synchronize subtitles. Besides editing video subtitles, you can create new subtitles from the spectrogram, timeline, and waveform. In addition, with Subtitle Edit, you can easily readjust out-of-sync subtitles. Subtitle Edit also features a built-in translator. You can translate subtitle lines without leaving the program. Over 30 international languages and 170 video subtitle formats are supported by Subtitle Edit. Subtitle Edit is available for the users of Linux and Microsoft Windows. This freeware and open source subtitle editor is regularly and frequently gets updates. AegiSub is another one of the best and free applications to edit and create subtitle files. AegiSub supports subtitle synchronization with audio and real-time preview. This free-to-use software offers translation assistant and styling subtitles functions. Additionally, it includes a waveform viewer for audio to sync subtitles with ease. It can automatically save and back up your progress. During our test, we found the user interface of AegiSub a bit complicated. If you are new to AegiSub, you will have to give some time to understand the user interface. AegiSub was offered free of cost, with an open source license to style and edit video subtitles. This free subtitle editor has been discontinued by its developers. There have been no updates since AegiSub was discontinued, but it is still usable and useful. You can download an older version from reputable download websites. The users of Microsoft Windows, macOS X, Linux, and free BSD power devices can use AegiSub. Team Software Geek hopes this list of best and free applications to create, edit and subtitles has been informative and useful to you. Do share in the comments section if you know or have used any other worth sharing subtitle creation software. The comments section can also be used for questions, suggestions, and feedback.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.